everyone, Grace here with Fitness by Grace. And today I want to show you how to do one-legged jumps. This is Bo and Shelby here in the background. So I just gotta warn you, they are probably gonna go crazy when I show you how to do these, because they don't like all the noise and all the jumping. So what one-legged jumps do is they work your glutes, of course, your quads, your hamstrings, and they work your calves. So in addition to all that, they're great for cardio. You can implement them into exercises, or you can just do them as plyos in addition with other plyos. So when you do these, sometimes a lot of people lose their balance or they're not quite doing the form right, so it's easier for most people to hold on to the bar, like a Smith machine bar, or hold on to a chair or something like that if you're at home. So with one-legged jumps, you're just gonna start on, for example, we'll start on the right leg. Make sure your knee doesn't ever, ever, ever go over your toe. Shelby, move, honey. Watch out. And you're just going to come all the way down, and you're gonna jump and back down, holding on. Make sure you're just using the bar for stability. Sorry, buddy. And you're not using the bar to actually help you pull you back up. Okay, so for example, you'll do 15 on this leg, switch it off and do 15 on this leg, jump all the way up, your back leg's all the way up, just like that. Keep your abs sucked in the whole time. Make sure you're breathing, don't hold your breath, and do 15 of those, 15, take a break. Or if you wanna implement them, like I said, into other exercises, go ahead and implement them. Or if you wanna do them on their own, do 15, 15, take a 30 second break. 15, 15, do a 30 second break. Do that 5 to 6 times, you'll love it. Check them out, let me know what you think. Have a great day, and I will see you in the gym with these two, of course.